Hey guys, it's Nether back with another video, and you guys loved the one last time where I went pig hunting at Walmart, so I hope you like this one. It's just some Asphalt gameplay. We will be doing the usual, such as like just racing a bunch and just progressing in the chapter. So yeah, let's do it. I won't be talking in the races too, because I just want the best for you. And yeah, so we'll be racing with what, the Jaguar? Yeah, let's do the Jaguar for now, and then I'll see you after the race. Or wait, let's just upgrade it a bit, because well, I want it to be faster. The recommended rank is 1300, so let's just put by some import parts and upgrade stuff. So do this, do that. How many are there? One more tier unlocked. I'll do that later. One more. Okay, two more. There we go. Now we're done. So let's race. I'll see you in a bit. Dang it, we did not win the race, which sucks, but I didn't really want to do that chapter anyway, so let's just, like, do this. We can do the Mercedes, Benz AMG GTS, the recommended rank's 1,400, I have, like, 1,800, let's check out the other cars here, not really good. So let's race with the AMG. I don't really think we need to upgrade that. So yeah, I'll see you in the race. See that? I won the race, but there's a Volkswagen IDR, and you know why I am talking about that, because I opened that yesterday in my pig hunt. Like, oh my god, that's pretty crazy. Let's just race with the Porsche then. And yeah, I'll see you in the race then. Okay, so I won the race, which is not surprising, but yeah, so that's two blueprints for the Aston Martin DB11, and what are we gonna race with the, what is the Porsche? Yeah, let's race with the Porsche again, and yeah, I'll see you in the race then. Won the race again, woohoo! Ooh, tier 13 unlocked, so I'll do that later. So yeah, we are progressing like pretty quick. We might finish this season. Let's claim that car pack right there. What'll we get? Ooh, Panifiera H2 Speed. That's pretty good. But there's none in the blueprint shop the last time I checked. So let's just race the Mercedes, and I'll see you in the race. I got second. Oh my god, I am not happy on that. But this season's trash anyway. So let's just move on to another one. Let's do this one. Ooh, we can race with the Huracan Evolution Spider. That's surprising. Well, yeah, let's race with this one. This one's like a really good car. But yeah, I'll see you in the race. It's gonna be fun. Of course we won that one. Our rank was like 2,000 while the recommended rank was like just 1,000. The Lamborghinis are just fire, so like they're just on fire, like holy. And we don't even need to upgrade this, so yeah, I'll see you in the race. This thing's fast. No surprise that I won that one again. I got first off. Ooh, Nissan GTR Nismo. Those are pretty nice, so yeah. Move on. Got some credits to claim. Pretty good. Just a couple thousand, but let's race again. Don't need to upgrade it again. Or wait. Ooh, yeah, we can change it. We can take the topper off. Ooh, that looks really nice. Thumbs up on that. That's insane. Ooh, blue, yellow, red. Oh, red. Hands down, red. Gray, orange, purple. I think black, white, black. Let's go red. Red's definitely for me. Like, that is, you know, red, one of my favorite colors. Like, it's really great. So, let's get on with the race. I have a question. I wonder if the Lamborghini Huracan Evolution Spider is in, like, a Hot Wheels form. Like, that'd be really nice. Like, the green looks slick, but, yeah, I don't know. You know, let's just claim some tokens here, so, yeah. But other than that, let's get on with the race, and, yeah, I'll see you in the race. So, goodbye. That one was a fast one, and of course I won because, well, I am the god, and we got another Nissan GTR, so that's pretty good, because I want to unlock that car, Class A. My only Class A car is a McLaren P1 so far, but, yeah, there's nothing really else to talk about other than the race, so let's get on with the race then. I'm so sorry for the lag on that one. My internet was probably just really bad, so yeah. Ooh, another tier. I will claim that. Well, four of them. Just ignoring them. Italazon, Zerno, Aston Martin DB12. Those other cars. Oh, those will be nice to unlock. I already have the Aston Martin, but ooh, we're completing the season after this? Oh no, I'm only racing with the Huracan one more time. Whatever. Let's get off the race then. See ya.
We're living in the valley of the shadows. Shade, it's a doggy dog world. Every dog has a day. We'll be right back.
that's the last race of that season. We are done, and we locked the fire and lightning season, so that's pretty cool. Yahoo! Should we race some more races? Yeah, sure. Oh, come on. We have to get the Infinity Project Black Series. Whatever, let's just race with the Porsche. Let's claim the pack first. See what we get. Oh, tokens. Come on. You could have gave me something better than that. Look, there's not even anything new in the shop, and I checked an hour ago. Let's refresh it. Still nothing good, but I'm going to buy that Nissan Leaf blueprint. I don't know why I'm buying them. It's just a way to spend my trade coins, because there's nothing else to spend on other than that Ford Shelby blueprint. But it's just going to take 70 or 50, a lot of tries to get it. With the Nissan Leaf Pistol, it's only 15, but maybe we could buy a Summer Solstice pack. Look at Lamborghini Aventador J. That would be pretty cool to get. Clarence F5 Spider. Then we get Dodge Viper GTS. I'm fine with that, but not what I was looking for. Let's race with the Porsche. Or wait, maybe let's race with a Camaro. So Camaro has bigger nitro usage, but yeah, I'll see you in the race. Grief, we only got one flag. We just won the race, but no 360s in one go. But whatever, I wasn't really planning on completing the season. I don't even think you can complete the season without those cars, like the Infinity Project Black Series. But let's race the Camaro again, because, well, it's like the DSC tents. It's crazy good. But yeah, I'll see you in the race. Hey guys, I got both flakes this time, which is good, but I need to do more flakes for that, and I can't, so, well, let's, do some daily events, because I don't really want to do any more stuff, even though the season, like the Legend Pass ends tomorrow. But yeah, I'll do the summer solstice event. And look, there's Aventador J blueprints. Let's race with the Aventador J free try, which is really cool. Oh my god, it looks so cool. Slipstream mode too. I love slipstream mode. Let's do this. I'll see you in the race. It's gonna be fun. We won the race, and what rewards do we get? Ooh, a blueprint for them, and we might qualify for that sometime soon. Let's do the deluxe class cup for class C. Yeah, let's do class C. And I'm hoping for an Akira NSX card, because I really want that car, but I probably won't get it unless it's in the blueprint shop. But yeah, let's race with the Dodge Viper ACR, because, well, I just unlocked it like a couple hours ago by the time of this video. And yeah, let's get on with the race. We got last place. That is really disappointing. We didn't even get a reward. Like, that's annoying, but let's do the weekly competition. And I always win it with the DSE-10s, which is really good, but there's nothing else we can race with, so let's actually race with the DSE-10s, because that is my best Class D car, so yeah, let's get on with the race. Okay, we are finished with the video, I think, because I don't want it to be like really long like my other Asphalt videos. So, ooh, those are pretty good cards, but I'm not gonna get the car because, well, it takes a lot of blueprints to get it. So I think I'm gonna end it there, guys, and I will see you in my next video. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, goodbye!